be replacing this.
I put in the new
hangers, axle hangers, and airbag mounting brackets, and their shock brackets up underneath in the subframe. We'll be putting new shock brackets in this area in the rear as well. So it'll be a one new unit subframe underneath the tank. Shouldn't have any problems with it for many, many years.